just check out some of these really cool guns. Was used in World War II.
I'm not sure if it's historically correct. the Japanese were so frustrated with the forces here in Bataan. That's why they had, of course, they also lacked, there are two versions. One version is that they lacked the transportation to bring the prisoners of war to a concentration camp. The other story goes that there were actually trucks here, but they didn't want to use it because they really wanted to punish the death march. There are two versions. I'm not sure which one is the more historically accurate. But the point is, they really were, angry at the POW, hence the infamous death march. When the death march came out, the news of the death march came out into the world, I think a year later, somewhere there. It became one of, apart from Pearl Harbor, that became one of the battle cries of the United States to, for them to muster their economy and produce all those artillery and war weapons.
Began. Ground zero for the death march. Capital here in Bataan.